Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed.
Segment 4, Types of Cement and Concrete.
Did you know not all cement is the same?
Different types are tailored for different uses.
Sulfate-resistant cement is ideal where concrete will be exposed to seawater or harsh chemicals.
Rapid-hardening cement is used when projects need to be completed quickly.
Low-heat cement helps control temperature in massive pores like dams.
Concrete, too, comes in many varieties.
Reinforced concrete includes steel bars, rebar for extra strength.
Lightweight concrete includes air bubbles to improve insulation.
Self-healing concrete contains special bacteria that produce limestone to seal small cracks automatically.
To ensure quality,
the mix must be precise.
Too much water.
The final concrete is weak.
Too little water.
It becomes hard to work with.
There's even a basic guideline called the rule of six.
At least 6 bags of cement per cubic meter.
No more than 0.6 water to cement ratio,
and a minimum of 6 days of curing.
Proper curing, keeping the concrete moist and at the right temperature, is critical.
It prevents early cracks and ensures long-term strength.
Segment 5, Environmental Impact and Future of Cement.
But there's a catch. Cement production is energy intensive and produces a lot of CO2.
In fact, the cement industry is responsible for about 8% of global carbon dioxide emissions.
Thankfully, innovation is on the horizon.
Researchers are developing carbon-negative concrete
that means it absorbs CO2 from the air as it cures.
Some companies are also exploring alternative binders like fly ash from coal plants and slag from steel production.
Other futuristic trends include 3D-printed concrete buildings,
ultra-high-performance concrete UHPC for ultra-durable structures,
recycled aggregates and materials for greener construction.
As sustainability becomes essential,
green concrete technologies are leading the way toward a cleaner future.
So, what's the takeaway?
Cement is like flour, essential, but not useful on its own.
Concrete is the final, hardened product,
the foundation beneath our feet and the walls around us.
Knowing the difference isn't just trivia.
It helps us appreciate the materials that literally shape our world, from your home's foundation to the bridges you cross daily.
So the next time someone says cement sidewalk, you'll know what they really mean.
Thanks for joining us on this episode of Civil Engineering Edge.
If you enjoyed it,
hit like,
subscribe,
and drop your suggestions in the comments.
We might just feature your question in our next video.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.